last morning on the Disney Dream, people are already getting off the ship, so this is why it's so empty. They're actually already getting the ship ready for the next set of guests that's getting ready to come on board, so they're already setting it up for the Golden Mickeys and all of that. So I just wanted to go do a little window shopping. I can't physically go inside, but I wanted to show you all what it looks like when it's not full of people. Okay?